this is what I work out to keep the water liquid for the ducks and chickens while I was away, and it worked really well. The what's available at the stores, I went to Cow Ranch and I went to IFA to try and find something to keep the water thawed out in the winter, and what they had really wasn't suitable for an off-grid arrangement. It was rated at 100 watts and it needed to needed 110 volts, you know, which I've got here with my inverter. But if I ever get the batteries run down a certain way, the inverter just clicks out and it doesn't restart. So this is what I did. It's been really cold here. The water has been freezing solid. So I've had to be watering the ducks and the chickens pretty much twice a day. And now I had to go away for a day, and I had to work out some way to keep them liquid water during these really cold temperatures, and that's what I worked out. Okay, so I'm just going to dismantle this and show you what I did. Come on, old girl, move over. So the bricks around the outside, I had to make this at the last minute, trying to work out a way to keep these guys with water. So the bricks are for support and just to hold my contraption together. It doesn't look pretty. I had to get something done, and this actually worked. So try to ignore the ugliness of it, and hope you'll get something from what it is. So insulation on the top, that stops losing a lot of heat from the top of the water. The ducks and the chickens could both get in the side and get a drink. The insulation around the outside is just, I'm not even sure what you call that, but you can get it any hardware store. And then, inside, there's just a small 12-volt bulb, and that's rated at, I think it's 5 watts, it might be 10 watts. But anyway, that's quite a small bulb, and they're used in the taillights of cars. If you do think you want to try this, you don't want an LED bulb for this, because the LED bulbs probably won't pull off enough excess heat. So, and that's it. You can't just bury that in the ground, otherwise it may overheat and burn out the bulb. So that's why I had to put another can in underneath. And it probably didn't hurt that the can's all silvery to, you know, reflect the heat and light and whatever up. And it worked amazingly well. I wish I could build something a little prettier.